This is Capsule Cast, a snapshot of world news 1 year ago today. Back in a moment. On November 26, moderate Maine Senator Susan Collins joined the vocal members of her party against the confirmation of Susan Rice as Secretary of State.
There's much yet to be learned, so I think it would be premature for me to reach that judgment.
I'm Dennis Daly.